This is Dean Club on the way to Black Hill. And my little guidebook says this has to be forded, so if you're crossing after heavy rain, it will mean wet feet. So I guess it means wet feet. There's some stones a bit further downstream, so I might try that. Not wet feet, I'm worried about falling arse over tit into the water.